He was looking at this case, but hold a second. Before we get to the... Look at this, George.
Oh, wow.
Oh my goodness.
A World War II flying tiger.
It's in here. It's in here.
I'm here in Mentor, Ohio. Rob, my buddy from Second Sense, you can see him on YouTube as well. He told me he had a hails of a unit, probably the greatest unit in all of the state of Ohio. Said he needed some help. It looks a little small to me, and we all know on what the hails, size matters. Rob!
Hey, what's going on, Jeremy?
This is the one.
This ain't the one.
This isn't the one.
No, not this little unit. I did get a hails of a unit. It is kind of small. 15 by 40.
That is a small unit. That is.
The biggest unit I ever bought.
I've never even bought a 15 by 40. We've got to go see this. Where is it?
Actually, straight across. Let's go outside. This one can't be inside. It's too big.
No, Jeremy. The unit is right here.
That thing is huge!
Oh, yeah, it's huge.
Oh, my Jeremy!
The biggest unit I ever bought. And I figured it's a hails of a unit.
Can we even put our arms across the whole thing?
No.
Holy cow! Social distancing.
Yes.
Social distancing right there.
Right. And speaking of social distancing, there's two doors for this unit.
Two doors,
yes,
even?
Two doors.
This has to be the biggest one ever.
Yeah, and guess what? I'm going to challenge you. You can pick this side or the other side, and whoever finds
the most profitable stuff?
Floor level.
Wait, I get to choose a door?
Yes.
You're going to let me go through your unit?
Yes, but you got to choose which side. You've never seen it, so you have no clue. This side or the other side?
Deal.
Deal?
I choose the other side. Rob gave me this side. He gave me first choice to see if I could find more profit than he could find on the other side. Remember, head over to Second Sense if you want to see what's on the other side, but right now, I just want to see what's inside here completely.
Oh! Holy cow.
Dude, you see what's in the back?
Look. What do you see?
I know it's dark. Don't worry. I've got the O-light. Okay, you ready?
Okay.
All right. Here we go.
Whoa!
Wow!
Airplanes hanging from the ceiling.
Check that out. If they were paying $400 a month and they have a massive amount of airplanes hanging from the ceiling, who the hells knows how much money's in here? Unfortunately, those planes are over on Rob's channel. You're gonna have to be over there to see on his side.
I gotta look at the competition. Rob went to the bathroom. Holy hells.
This is the side
you
didn't
pick. You have got to be kidding me. Look, he has a treasure chest. There's another treasure chest. Do you see?
Wow.
Do you actually see the pilots? Look at this. Look at this. Here is a radio control Mustang plane. Oh my goodness. I better not touch it. That's on his side. Hey, what are you doing over here? Hey!
Look, more airplanes.
You all right?
Over here.
You all right?
Wow.
I'm glad they opened the bathroom for you.
Yeah.
You picked the better side, Rob.
We better get to
work.
You
don't know yet.
I'm more than ready to dig in. Let's see if we can find some massive profit. Remember, somebody paid $400+ a month to store all these incredible things. There's gotta be things of value in here. Let's just take a peek. Here's some things that I see first, okay? All right. Now, obviously, we've got the beautiful Craftsman. Look at this. We've got the Craftsman tool chest. A lot of times, oh, look at this. There's a rosary. A lot of times, guys will actually hide, they'll hide their pew-pews inside the actual toolbox. So there's no doubt there's value here in the toolbox. We've got the toolbox on our end. That's pretty epic. Rob's got some cool stuff, but look, we got nails, we got vice clamps, hobby battery, that's for the planes probably. I think if we can find an antique, yes, look at that. Okay, so this is one of the things that makes the plane so valuable. It's the actual motor, and we just found one of the motors. So Rob's got the massive airplanes, but we got what makes it go. So that's pretty epic right there. I don't think this guy was actually using this toolbox for construction or remodeling. I think this chest was for working on his planes. Let's peek in here really quick. Oh, it definitely was, because look at this. Here's all of his model paints right there. And then, what's this? What is that? Oh, look at this. We already found it. We already found it. It didn't take us any time at all. Remember, there's always three things you find, and we found it already. So he was actually using the toolbox for planes, trains, and all kinds of other things in here as well. And spy games. That's what he was using it for. In our world today, you can't have enough Lysol. But who the hell wants Lysol when they claim there's some kind of coin shortage? I don't know. I don't know if they know what we know, but there doesn't seem to be a coin shortage in any storage unit that we find. Now, this one is obviously Rob's. Let's see. Let's take a peek here. And I think he's got enough copper. Yeah, I think he's got enough copper in there. I might have to look through every single one of these to see if there's a 1943 is in there. Maybe. Copper, but before I do, we've been chasing. Look at this, George. There's an old Chevy.
Oh, it's beautiful.
A 67.
It's so party.
Working door. Oh my goodness, it's so awesome. Working door. I bet the back goes up as well. I'm going to set that aside over here because... Actually, I'm going to set it right there. Oh, I get it now. You look at all the spray paint. Why does he have all the spray paint? Oh!
We hear excitement on the other end.
Okay. All right. Well, let's up that excitement with this. I don't know what it is, but it looks epic. Here we go. Here we go. All right. Rob was just over there screaming. He obviously got a good start, but he don't have this. Yeah! Yes! Looks like it's just an umbrella.
It's a Mary Poppins umbrella.
He spray painted an umbrella. I actually have no idea. No idea why you would do this. Okay, but it is a cool box.
It's probably part of his experiment. It was a cool
something,
box.
Something. Maybe you put an umbrella on a plane. I don't know. Remember, we're looking for the most profit. Now, one of the coolest things I found his mail. And guess what his name is, George?
Is it George?
No, it's Jerome or close to Jeremy. Check this out. I was just pilfering through and look what I found.
More
money. Look at this. You want me to see if there's any quarters for the coin pushers?
Make it rain.
Oh, like this. You ready? Oh, wait. Is that silver? What year is that? Oh, that's a 64, not silver. I don't see a single quarter in here. You know why? Because there's not a coin shortage in America. There's a quarter shortage because you've won them all. Holy. Oh, wait. There's a quarter. Look at all of that. The goal is to find the most profit. I think we're on top right now.
I think that umbrella definitely put us in the lead.
The umbrella and the coins. Crazy thing is most people put the most expensive thing in the back. What's the back when you have two doors? I have no idea. So let's just...
It becomes the center of the unit.
Here, let's look at this, okay? This says K-O-K-U, or no, K-O-K-O. I'm just curious, because a lot of times expensive things get put in bags.
Mm-hmm.
K-O-K-O. I do have my gloves on. Oh, man. What kind of patch is that? Do you know?
Mm-mm.
I don't know either, but it's probably... Oh, my goodness. Do you see what that is? Don't get too close on it.
Okay.
You see what it
is
though, right?
I won't look it in the eyes.
I can't believe we just found that. Okay, so that is, we're just gonna call that a World War II patch.
Okay.
That is huge money. That is huge money. Oh, what do we have here? So we got a World War II patch, and we've got DVD players. What's this? We got DVD players and...
Is it safe to look?
Yeah, it's safe to look. Digital tuner. For a second there, I was wondering if it was going to be safe or not. But it is safe. Okay, I'm guessing, based on what we found in other places, may not be the safest to look. But you do have the day the earth stood still. Let's look here. Check this out. Here's a Nike box. Nike is always good. This could be money. Oh my goodness!
Do you see what this is?
An extra vintage mini puppet?
A marionette doll, but that's not what I was looking at. Look at this. This is where the money is at. Yeah! Take that,
oh
Rob!
Oh my gosh,
take that, Rob!
I can't believe
what's
we
up
found
now?
That.
Oh yeah!
We picked the better side.
Money! Toilet paper.
Why'd you throw it? That was like the prize.
I got a little. Oh! I got a little too excited with that money. Check this out. This is a mini marionette doll. Disney is huge, obviously. And this is probably worth a pretty penny. Off the top of my head, I have no clue how much, but it's probably worth a little more than the toilet paper. Are you seeing what I see down here? There's like a toy chest. Do you see that?
Oh, nice.
Boys
and
their
toys. You do love a good chest.
Yeah, I love a good chest as well. No doubt about
that.
Toy
chest.
That's what I was talking about. So here we go. Look at that. The age of the biplane. Check that out. Boys and their toys. All right, I'm gonna set that aside.
Okay.
I gotta get in here. I gotta figure out what's in there. I'm gonna have to move some stuff around, okay?
Okay.
Set that over there. Should we even look at this?
Sure.
Come on, let's get in.
You just wanna get straight to the chest?
Oh, this is heavy. Okay, you can peek in this only because it's so heavy. What is that? Okay, 50 years, creative pen techniques. All right, that's a bunch of books. Not saying there's not money in books. Not what I'm looking for. This. Yeah. This is what I'm looking for right here. I'm gonna move it on out, okay? Okay, here we go. Here we go. I like it already. Oh.
Was that a NASCAR duffel bag?
It is, looks like it. Look at this. This is all the pieces and parts. Oh my goodness, was he ever a hobbyist with airplanes and models? This is everything for his airplanes and models. Let's just take a peek here. This is for solder. Nope, that's all his tape.
But it's labeled solder.
It's labeled soldering.
So far, I've seen two baseballs. Have you seen my baseballs?
What's this? Okay, I'm not sure what that is, but there's another bag under here. Let's peek. Okay, you ready? Oh, this might... Oh, it's Ohio State.
Now it's OSU.
And there's another bag under this one. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let's see what... I'm going to have to come out here. Here we
okay.
go. Let's see what we can find here. Let's see. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. From the grill. That's
Those
gotta
are
be
definitely worth
that's
money.
Gotta be worth something.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta
These
be worth something.
Duffel bags alone are worth money.
Okay, Andrew Osborne. I don't know who that is. Okay. Not anything spectacular in there. You know why?
Because they save the
he
best.
He kept all the expensive stuff.
At the bottom.
In the bottom under here. That's why. Always. They always hide it in the hardest to get places because look at that, the helicopters, because what is all this?
More tools for his
graphite. I think he was definitely an engineer as well. Look at all the
airplane models,
engineering. I mean, this guy was awesome. And I'm not saying that just because his name is Jeremy. Actually, yeah, I am. Kind of want to know what's in the file cabinets, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
And look, he marked it orange. Okay, let's see. Newspaper articles of my interest. Making a movie in Cleveland. He might have been making a movie in Cleveland about... his first haircut in 1947. That
is
could have
there
been...
hair in the envelope?
Do you really want to know?
Yeah, people save that stuff.
Oh, why do you want me to... You don't want to see this, okay? You know how much your hair is falling out right now?
Okay. The average person loses 1,000 hairs a day.
Well, since I met you, 5,000 a day. Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Let's see.
Smell it. Drink it.
You first. You first.
Ladies first, right?
Yes, always. Always. I'm not rude. Rosemary barbs? Babies? I can't. Rosemary babies? I don't know. Some stuff here. Golden Age of sports cars. Oh, that's good if he was into sports cars too. Let's look down here. Let's see. Where are these? Oh my goodness. Look at this. Everything is categorized. Now we know exactly what's going to be in here. There's a ring-free contest, country airport planes.
Are those pictures he took?
Look at this. Here's his model planes.
Oh, nice.
There's his model planes flying. Oh, my goodness. Look at this. Look at this. Look at, he liked the raceway, too. Oh, there's going to be so much. RC airplanes. There's RC air. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Wow. All right, so now it's all documented. Can you, there's going to be military in here. There's going to be, oh, check that out. There's going to be, that's worth money, just the picture. There's no
way Rob can lose on this unit. None whatsoever. Yeah, I mean, he can lose if we find more profit than him on this side, but on the unit overall, he's going to make some serious bank. After what we just found, I can't wait to get in boxes. Look, there's boxes here. Do you see the labels there, George? Let me show some light. You see that?
Bam.
Aircraft?
It says aircraft.
What's that one say?
That one says...
Flying lessons.
Flying lessons.
Okay, we'll look in there in just a little bit.
Thanks for helping me out. You know I can't read.
That's true. All right, let's take a look here and see what we got.
Okay.
Hammer Hill in three.
Hammer Mill.
I thought you can't read. Just one more lie. One more lie. In three, two. Oh! Oh! Yeah!
Yeah!
Yes! Look at this, guys. Monogram is a great, great company
Let's
for
see
models.
See if they're in there.
Of course they're in there. This guy was meticulous. He was. See, this is what you want. You want units when you find people who actually take pictures of everything they own and they label it meticulous, like me. Like George will tell you, I'm ridiculously meticulous. I have a binder for everything. Look at this. The models are all in there.
You are very organized for a male.
Am I the most organized male you've ever met in your life?
Yes, you are.
Am I the most professional male you've ever met in your life?
That's debatable.
Am I the most weird male you've ever met?
Absolutely.
Yeah, well, you're the most weird female. So, oh, look at this. Remember
that's
when you
why
bought...
That's why we are so attracted to each other.
Remember when you bought the Jag?
Yes.
Look at that. It's a Lindenberg.
Ooh, it's all in
look
there.
Look at that. Okay. All right. Oh, man, this is so cool. Check these models out. Okay, there's a Falcon. I know exactly who's gonna be interested in this stuff. If Conky's Flippin' Life Adventures, just Conky, I forget whether it's Flippin' Life or Adventures, but it's both. It's everything.
It used to be Flippin' Life, now it's Flippin' Adventures.
Look at there, it's all in there. There's another one. If Conky sees these, he's gonna go crazy. Look at there's another one. There's another one.
He'll be conkified.
He will be conkified.
You think there's more models in those other Hammer Mill boxes up there?
I think we're going to check. I think we're going to check, like, immediately. Like, we have to. Let's do it. Let's do it right now.
Okay.
Let's pull one down. It's heavy. It's heavy. What do you... Hammer Hill.
Hammer Hill. Here we go.
Oh, now you can't read again? Three, two... It's all the paints for the models.
That's money right there.
Look at all these apple crates just filled with all kinds of stuff. Like, there could be so many cool things. Look at that. Airflex, Mitsubishi. It's a zero right there. I mean, who knows? Just the parts and pieces. Just the parts and pieces. I mean, Rob could have his entire purchase right here. What is Newport 7 pecans?
Plans.
Oh my goodness. I'm going to choke on my own excitement. These are the plans for his actual, look, scratch a plane. The Newport 17. These are the plans for his plane.
Wow. Okay, that's gonna come in handy. Ah, George! George! George!
Remember when Rob
had the planes over on his side?
Yeah.
Guess what we have?
They're worth nothing unless they have
his
remote.
His planes are worthless in regards to profit unless he has the remote. Hey, Rob! You ready to declare me the winner? Let me see. You got nothing without these. Nothing. Big, big money. But, oh, wait. Look what I just found, George.
What?
Look. Whoa, you're not going to believe it.
What, look at this.
Look at this.
More money?
Quarters.
Oh, wow.
A box of quarters. Is there any silver? When I'm talking about big money, look at that. I just found more and more and more. And no doubt there's going to be a ton more. We haven't dug real deep yet. This thing is so huge. But I thought we should at least... let's take a peek here. There's something in there for sure. Check. George, check this out. Look at this. You got all kinds of old flying postcards. Look at this. You got all kinds of airplane memorabilia. Oh, whoa. Here's... Look at this. Oh, my goodness. Look at this.
Oh, wow. What's the date on that?
This is going to be... It's going to be 40s. War is over.
It definitely has
this
a ton
is
of
going
to
be worth
to
something. Dayton, Ohio. 1981. This is World War I. This is World War I. 1918. You have got to be kidding me. Holy cow. That's World War I. Okay. Shane, take this. Take this straight to Rob. Don't let that get bent up or anything. Oh, wow. We might have just won it right there. All right, check this out. This one says flying lessons. Budweiser 200 posters, contest ideas, contest photos, pictures. Okay, not sure what that is. Extra from samples. Oh, George, your favorite.
What?
Well, flying remote, George. Flying remote.
Love him.
There he is.
My BFF.
What is this? No way. Is this what it is? It's what I think it is. Oh my goodness. Check this out.
Medals and pins.
Okay, there's one. Here's an air medal. Look at this air medal.
Wow.
Okay. Rob is definitely going to want to get his hands on this. What's this one? I don't know what that one is. Do you know what that medal is?
Mm-mm.
I don't either.
It's pretty.
Look at this. I wonder what year they are. Okay. Wait. There's more down here. No. Is that more of that? Or is it more of Elvis? Actually.
Elvis.
Oh, it's a hunk of burning love. That's what that is. Look at this. Are you reading that?
Stuff.
Come on. Over to the table. Okay. We found this table in here. This is the pictures. Maybe we'll actually find some stuff that matches. Oh, man. Collectible Hot Wheels.
Nice.
Where is the calculations when you need them? Look at that. There's another one. I know Conky would be here if he could. Check these old models out. Oh, my goodness. Is this old? It is. It's old slot cars. Check that out. That would go in the groove, and the electric would go right in there through the... through the brushes. This is the motor is in there. Oh my goodness. Oh, we're blowing him away. I don't even know everything he found. I mean, he obviously has amazing airplanes hanging from the ceiling. But check out that die cast. There's a Fiari right there. And
Fiari or Ferrari?
You want me to say doll? Because I will. I'll say it.
Doll or
here
doll?
Here's one in the case. Okay.
That's pretty cool.
Very cool. This is an old slot car. I don't want to break it. Okay, this is an old slot car as well right here, guys. That's a slot car. Heinz. This is going to be a slot car. Look at that. Look at that. That's a Heinz That's really slot cool. car. It has some issues. This is going to be...
It does need a little TLC.
This is for cleaning your boot up. Right there. Probably needs a little TLC as well. How cool is this box? Check out this car. There's another slot car. We are definitely finding some serious money. There's another slot car. This is amazing. I should have bought this unit. You see how he bends the rules? Dude, Rob, this is not your half. Not your half. Your 20 foot is over there. Over there.
Oh, now, I see the line now. I thought that was in my side.
Let's see. He was looking at this case, but hold a second. Before we get to the, look at this, George.
Wow.
Oh my goodness.
A World War II flying tiger.
It's in here. Look at this. It was $249.99. It's now, he got it for $159. So we'll just say $150. It's in here. I can feel it in here. Watch.
It's such a beauty.
Oh, nice. Oh man, look at that. Can you see it? Oh, this unit is got to be the greatest, the best unit I think I've ever seen myself or Rob buy in Ohio. And by far, it is the biggest.
Better than
size.
The vintage Harley?
Oh, you know what? Yes, it matters. All right, Rob, what was your best item?
Three golden rings.
You found gold?
That's right, buddy.
Yeah, but you know what I found?
What?
The engines to your airplanes.
What?
And the remote.
And the remote.
Well, I'm gonna need those.
But you know, gold is going good right now, gold over 2,000 an ounce. But we need to know, who do you think won? Make sure you head over to Second Sense, see what Rob found. And I'm choking on all the great deals. Make sure you tell us down in the comments who you think won.